Now, many of you may know how this event came to be, but for those of you that don't, I'd like to try to catch you up just briefly on how they got here. Dustin and Sarah met when they were both living in Philly through a mutual connection. One day, Dustin showed up at his boss Nicole's house for a team-building event. While he was sitting in the kitchen waiting for everyone else to arrive, he remembers this very cute brown-haired girl walking into the kitchen in her shorts.
She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with her presence alone. She gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming. She can make angels. I've seen it with my own eyes.
Honey, I love you. You did so good planning everything and making this such an awesome wedding. I can't wait for the rest and how the next couple hours are gonna go.
But you're so busy changing the world. Just one smile and change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh.
I mean, Dustin is so handsome, and I'm one lucky girl, and it just solidified that I'm marrying my perfect person. I love you, Dustin.
We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul.
Of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. Clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew, and I think to myself.
You've all been invited here tonight by no coincidence, but with purpose and intent to be a part of this special occasion as two people begin their journey as one. Dustin and Sarah would like to remember those who are no longer with them, Dustin's father, John Hicks, and his good friend, Matt Baines, as well as Sarah's father, Philip Marcus, Uncle Arthur Miller, and cousins Morgan Ingram and Robert McCarthy. In addition, they'd like to recognize Sarah's grandma, Claire, who unfortunately couldn't make the trip here for the wedding of her granddaughter. While the people that were just mentioned are not here in body, we know that they're here in spirit.
Sarah, I love you so much. You make me want to be a better man. You make our place a home, meaning you make me excited to come home every day. Before you, the only thing that really excited me, as everybody knows, was Star Wars and CrossFit. And the Bengals are watching football. But now I'm excited to come home to you. I'm so excited to continue our journey through life and start a family, which I know both of our moms want really bad. Yeah. And lastly, I'll never love somebody as much as I love you.
Dustin, I love you. Thank you for choosing me to be your wife. I promise to always make our house a happy home, to laugh with you and to comfort and stand by you in difficult times, to encourage you to continue to be the hardest working man I know and to achieve your goals. I promise to respect you, cherish you, and love you with my whole heart for the rest of our lives. I can't wait to see what our future holds and to start our little bunny family together. I love you. I adore you. You have my heart, and I'll be by your side forever.
That they'll be gone too, too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together.
Sounds like the power is vested in me by the laws of the state of Arizona, but more importantly by your love and commitment to each other. Pronounce it to your husband and wife. Dustin, I don't know if you have a desire for you. You may not kiss your lover, bro. It's my great privilege and honor to be the first to introduce to everybody Mr. and Mrs. Dustin Hicks.
I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Hey, now and when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Sits across from you, and you want to do everything in your power to make it possible, endlessly possible. And when it's just the two of you alone in a room, you can pretend that this is how it is, and this is how it will always be. So congratulations, and here's to Sarah and Dustin.